Hi guys, we're here today to review the Melissa and Doug tea set.
And you see this on my apron, it's Isabella's shirt. And this, I'm gonna do the tea set today.
Okay, and let's see. Oh, well, let's start with it comes with a menu.
And look, my mom found this like little like stand stuff and stand it up.
Yeah, it's just a clear picture frame. Yeah. Okay, let's look at the different teas.
We put some tape on it.
Okay. It says choice of teas. Rooibos, peppermint, lemon ginger. It's the yellow one. The white one is called white. I'm sorry, the blue one is called white. Chamomile is the orange. Pearl gray is the purple. And I should have said the colors. Rooibos is red and peppermint is
and
green.
And we have biscuits.
Comes with two biscuits.
And what's this?
That is for, if you move milk. Your finger over, it says milk.
Milk, what's this?
That one is for sugar.
Sugar, and the sugar comes with a top.
Yes, okay, turn around. Is there anything on the back of the menu?
No.
Okay, these are super great menus that are nice and hard.
Yeah, and they don't break when you drop them.
Right.
Because they are plastic.
Okay, let's see the set.
What? Okay. Here's one.
All right, that is the tea pot. Okay,
and
let's take a look.
You take off the top, and nothing in it. Here's the bowl, so you can pour stuff.
Okay, it's all made out of wood.
Yeah.
Okay, there's
if you
the tea
drop pot. Them, they'll break.
Yes, these will break if you drop them. They crack.
Because they're wooden. Mm-hmm. You don't know that's wooden.
Show us the next piece.
Okay. Biscuits with a plate.
I think this is supposed to be a hot plate, so you can put the hot tea on the table. So okay. If you lift that up,
put the hot tea.
It's
on.
A hot plate. There you go. All right, so let's see the two biscuits.
Two biscuits. So there's two biscuits.
Super cute. That's turn them over. Is there anything on the back?
No.
No. Okay. Cute.
Okay. Dip them in your tea if you want.
You can dip them in your tea. Okay. What else?
Here's just a cup.
All right. How many cups does it come with? It should come with two cups. Where's the other cup? That's for the sugar.
No, a cup with one.
All right, so let's see what else. It does come with two, but we're missing one right now.
Yeah, we can put the other cup. Like
yes, okay, so let's see the next thing.
It has blue like this, the blue thing right there. Mm-hmm. The next one is the sugar one.
Okay.
You also can put a spoon in it.
All right, so put the spoon inside, Joe. So you have to
and
open it first.
It has one glitter.
There's a glitter in it? Some more slime.
Yeah, if you want to try slime videos, one of our glitters from
them. Yes, we made glitter slime in our other video.
Oh, it's Freddy.
Very nice. Okay, so I think, here, this is what just happened, I think. This is the other cup.
Yeah.
This goes on the sugar. Take out the other container.
This is the same cup right there, and I told you.
There are the two cups. Take out the other container. That one. This goes with the sugar. There we go.
There you go.
There's a sugar container.
And you can, if you want sugar, take it out for your tea.
Perfect. And what about the milk?
Milk?
Yep.
Okay. We don't have
milk. It's right there, the milk container.
Yeah. Here's the milk. You just have to pour some milk. But another milk I had.
Yes, that's from another Melissa and Doug set.
One
and we have that little one from the coffee set.
Yeah, we're going to do that one on the next video.
Okay.
Here's a milk one, milk.
Yeah, and then we need the tea bags. Do we have the tea bags?
No, we're going to do that after this.
Okay, so let's keep it still so we can see the milk. Is there a little hole for the milk to come out of?
Yeah.
Just move your hand. There we go. Okay, show us the tea bags.
Tea bag and one more spoon.
Yeah.
This one's from the coffee.
All right, these are super cool. Let's take a look at them. It slides off. It tells you each kind. Hold on. Let me show them this first. Tea selection. It tells you the different types of tea. Tea that tastes like jam, yes please, is rooibos. Peppermint, it's peppy, it's minty, and it soothes an ouchy tummy. Lemon ginger is fruity and zingy. This tea is a treat for your taste buds.
And look at
Earl Grey. I'm gonna get a little closer. There says, "Rise and shine." This citrusy black tea really gets you going. Chamomile for sleeping. Have a cup before bedtime for a restful slumber. And white tea is sweet and flowery. This tastes like an early spring day. Show us the tea bags. How do you know where the tea bag goes?
Yeah, because look, they have photos on the bottom.
On the bottom.
And look on us here.
Okay, show us what it looks like to put a tea bag in. This is the red rooibos.
So you put it right in there. So what you need is
dip it just like a real tea bag.
And look, you have your own
perfect. Great, so if I want chamomile, which is orange, can you show us the orange one?
Yeah. Here's the orange. It has the same, all of them have the same bottom. But they only have the color on them. See?
Let's see, they each have the color at the bottom.
Yeah, they all have the color on the bottom. You ready for that one?
Perfect.
So if you want this one, put it in there.
So I'm going to order some tea now, okay?
Yeah.
I would like the lemon zinger, which is yellow.
I know that one.
Okay. I want 2 scoops of sugar.
Mm-hmm.
2 scoops, please. 1. Put it in there. 1 and 2. Thank you. A splash of milk. You forgot to put the hot water in. From here.
First, we're going to put the hot water.
Okay.
And then next, we're going to put this one. And then,
nope. A little bit of milk. Good. Don't forget to put your hot tea kettle on top of the
stove.
I know. Oh, you can put it on the stove too.
I'm going to wait a few minutes and show you something else.
Alright, so let's.
These things are plastic.
No, these are all wood.
Wood? Mm-hmm. If you drop them, they're gonna break.
Oh, I think your tea is ready. You're boiling.
Oh, it's hot. I had to get a glove.
Put it on the. Oh, that's a good idea to get a glove.
Yeah, because it can
burn your hand. Yep. Got it?
Here's a hot tea.
Okay, can you pour some in?
Yeah.
You have to put it on your hot plate. Okay, pour it in. Oh boy, the lid went flying.
I'm
gonna have some of this tea.
If you want some biscuits,
looks delicious.
You want some biscuits? Guys, you want to see the biscuits.
Delicious. Dip some biscuit in there for me. Thank you. Yummy. Delicious. Right there. Perfect.
And I can see it really good.
Yes. Okay. All right, guys. That's it for now. We'll be back to review another video.
Give us a thumbs up.
Click
the bell.
And click the bell.